Weather forecaster at the Met Office, Richard Nashikaku, predicts snow over the mountainous areas as early as this week. He advised small-scale farmers to take the necessary precautions. Nashikaku further predicted rain and cold weather in the Xaras region today. According to him, heavy falls with hailstorms are most likely in the southeastern and eastern regions of the country.